What's going on, family? It's the GOAT, and today we're going to talk about how to defeat the double team using corkscrew technique. The corkscrew technique is extremely efficient. I like it for all high levels of competition, whether it's high school, college, or professional. Driving your knee down into the ground helps you generate more power and leverage against push from the double team. A big coach point for this is staying low and compact. This technique is designed to beat a single blocker. And the first and most important thing is the strike and the drive. The goal is to split the double team. You do this by emphasizing that you want to create a gap between the two blockers that the defensive lineman can exploit. By covering your surface area, it makes it more difficult for offensive linemen to get hands on you. And while in this stance, you have enough stability and balance to not get pushed down the line of scrimmage. If you found this information informative or helped you as a coach or as a player in any way, I suggest you share it, like it, retweet it. As well, feel free to DM me if you have any ideas or upcoming concepts that you may want to learn as a player or as a coach.